flex. I get checks, ice my neck and my chest, we the best, we don't care about who next, I get texts, touchdown LAX, we don't stress, roll weed in the Tesla.
Now the double on Holiday, don't foul, you're out of fouls, and he throws it away. Henry, and he had more time than that. And it'll go the other way with 0.2 seconds. I guess that's the inactivity of Xavier Henry not being on the floor enough. He had plenty of time to take a couple of dribbles to the half court line. And he even had Mason ahead of him. And that'll do it.
Half court shot for literally no reason at all.
What is he doing?
Oh, 17 seconds on the shot clock. You got to get that off.
The referee was like, wait, what happened?
Step back gun, no. Ilyasova follows, no. Andre taps, no. Barnes has it.
What's he doing?
From midcourt.
Oh, my.
Almost, and he triples.
Oh, you know what?
Clock was running out. It was down to 1.1. And Matt Barnes let it fly from just beyond the timeline.
Hey, sometimes, George, you come away fortunate. We said he's done a lot of good things for Memphis. That may be the biggest of all of them.
A full court shot for no reason at all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice pass.
Oh, man.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's a rookie move. It's a rookie move. Oh, man. You at least got to look at the clock first, young fella.
Love to play ugly basketball, so I've got to find a way to pretty it up here. That's what they did last night. Oh, look at this.
What was that?
I don't know, but we got to see that one again. And I normally call these a scare ball. That's a horrified ball there. I mean, that ball is embarrassed. That ball wants to leave the arena. It's embarrassed. I mean,
inside, Shumpert back to Carmelo. 3 seconds down to 2 on the shot clock. And it hit the basket. And Tyson Chandler with a rebound. Smith puts up a 3. He misses. Dunk. And Brooks is fouled.
Yes.
Oh, with 17 seconds left. And the Knicks in the penalty. Aaron Brooks gets fouled.
That ball, I thought, hit the back of the backboard on that pass. But there's where J.R. Smith, he had a wide open look. But he could have held the ball and got the last shot.
Remember several weeks ago when Bargnani did the...
With Harden and those guys coming at you.
And it's thrown over the glass. Harden trying to be a little too smart, thinking that they were going to foul the Sheik, and they were fouling him. And they didn't foul him in time, so he actually shot it up thinking that they already fouled him. Let me get it up, but they did not.
To go in, but they're going in tonight. Nick earlier, now Ish. That's just no chance of going in.
Gibson fielding the Noah air ball. Gibson was fouled in the act. He'll get 2 at the line. Robert Covington, personal foul number 1. Sixers are in the penalty.
You know, as we take a look at that whirling dervish of a shot.
With their better big men. So you're going to be playing against secondary bigs.
Perkins left open. Herrera, is that a pass?
No.
You don't think so? I want to be kind. I want to give him the benefit of the...
Take a look at the fine pass. Well, I can...
...of the game. Maybe his 4th. I'm a little bit... what is that? I don't know. It's a long shot. What's he doing?
That's... I don't know what that was. I don't think Mike Brown liked it. He's taking him out of the game now, that one.
Yeah, and here comes Josh McRoberts. Oh, all right. So Andrew Bynum made a 3-point attempt at the end of the game. But what are you doing here?
Well, the shot clock wasn't even close to being an issue. I mean, they had just came down the floor. He rears up from at least.
Since Chuck's thong slacks. Oh, give it to him. Check out the handles, though.
Yeah, pass it ahead. He's going to
pass it.
He's got 2 guards right ahead of him.
Nope.
He's got 2 cards ahead of him, Darius and Cole inside.
Spin move.
Oh, what? Wait.
Spin. Oh, my.
But wait,
oh,
how much time was on the shot clock?
About 7 seconds. Oh, spin on him. Oh, got him.
Stevenson with 8 to shoot in the post to Hibbert.
Good job picking him.
Got the rebound, throws it out to Paul George.
Oh, it should have reset. No, I can't believe that. Fortunately, you know why Paul shot it? The shot clock should have reset. It hadn't reset. And when he looked at it, he let it go.
How far was that?
He was about five steps behind the three-point line.
Paul George.
The court, sides of the court.
A long one underneath.
Oh, he thought he was going to get the whistle there. He just throws up a shot.
Night took 44 field goal attempts.
That was a month for me.
10 on the shot clock. Three balls way short.
Able to keep it in place somehow. Three remaining in the first half. Grizzlies for the lead, and Tony Allen throws up an air ball.
Curry from way downtown and comes up way short.
He's trying to open this arena the right way.
Whoa.
He's testing the rims out. He's just testing the air in the arena. Seeing
this
if
is
just
from 40 feet away.
I love the way Jabari Parker plays, man. He had 8 seconds. What are you doing?
Well, now Jabari's going to get a chance. Gets it off in time. And that will be the end of the quarter.